sanitation, roof repair, all kinds of stuff.
That's just little minor stuff.
Yeah.
Okay.
I got the lawnmower out of there, so my grandson's gonna mow the lawn and remove the trees out of it. And this, that's just, it just, you know.
Yeah.
And she, we already, I already talked to Carol the guy that's, it's, you know, there, and she called him.
Oh yeah, she said she knows the person.
Yeah, she does, and I can chew it, and I just talked to her 2 days ago. He was here.
Oh, trying to sell it.
It's a nice crack right here, by the way.
Then we go turn on the flashlight for him.
Okay. This is the ceiling of first bedroom. Closet up in here.
I want to check the
weather. Yeah, get a weather report from inside the house. Okay. Let's go into the kitchen. Second bedroom. Looks like they closed a window or door or something here. What that was. Okay. Go into the bathroom. Little mold through here. Little mold in this house. Okay. And this is a like an enclosed patio addition. So it looks like. And you can kind of see the craftsmanship. This is the outside wall. It's a brick house. This looks like adobe brick to me. That's probably the best part of the house. Okay. It's a beauty.